Hi, as designers or contractors, do you receive complaints from your customers talking about noise being heard in another room because of the talks which are happening in some other room? If yes, let us talk about how can you solve this problem. So you may have two instances where you are designing a particular space. The other would be where you have already designed a space. So if you are designing a space, you could provide something within the drywalls or the partitions which you are making, which is made of mass loaded vinyl. So if you provide a layer of mass loaded vinyl, it acts as a sound barrier, which will not allow the sound which is happening in another room to come in the room where the sound should not come. So that's an option which you can use before construction. But if you have already done the construction, you are facing this problem, then you can use tiles which comes with sound barrier as well as absorption. These tiles comes in a size of 2x2 or 2x4 and comes with multiple different designs. So you can use these tiles which can be fixed on the walls from where the sound is coming. So once you fix it, the sound coming from other room will reduce to a good extent. I hope this video has given you some information on how you can solve the problem. Do like and share the video. I myself, Dev, would like to sign off for now and see you in my next video. Thank you.